Coldwater at New Bremen. Cavs' Teddy Fisher finds Aaron Harlemert, hits the triple, and then the pass in the paint to Nolan Fox and scores for the Cardinals as we get ahead of ourselves. There is Fox. More from the Cardinals. Carson Meinger pump fakes. Nothing but net. Meinger 22 points on the night. Harlemert gets to the hoop quickly, lays it in. 18 points on the night for Harlemert, and Coldwater gets the victory, 61-59. Fisher, a big three-pointer, put Coldwater ahead.